Hello everyone and welcome back to Nioh. Today we're picking up and gonna make some progress. So we are running straight across this way. I don't know why that slime didn't drop down on us or pop up on us or come from wherever the hell it comes from, but... Hey, there we are. That was easier to find than I thought. It looked farther away when I was... Well, I guess I was farther away. So, one thing that I noticed looking back on that last video, when I had done the thing with the stuff. Oh, come on, I even knew you were coming. Bunch of jerks. The audio for one of the things said... It said something along the lines of there being a need to light the beacons, as in plural, as in there's more than the one that we found that the body was near. So I'm trying to keep an eye out for those. Kicking skeletons breaks them. It knocks them down guaranteed, oh my god. That is the best bit of information I found out recently. I see you. Oh, we got some mage's locks, that's good. Stupid sniping jerk. Nakama ga umi ni hikikomare chimatta. Makes the camera turn, but it seems to be somewhat effective. So they're dragging them out to sea? What's that mean exactly? We know it's gonna be up here. Whatever it is. There's something up here. So why did that appear after it had died?
Here.
Kodama. Oh boy. Let's back up. Then there's the Kodama. Alright. We're doing good on finding all of these Kodama. I think that puts us at 6 or 7 of 9. Like, this is without a doubt the best we've done on that. I see another... Is that a Kodama or is that a shrine? No, that's a Kodama over there. Wait. No, that's a shrine. Okay. Where would that put me? Oh, that would put me over to the shrine that I just came from. So that shrine I saw over this way is in fact a new one. That's a little disappointing that I missed out on my chance to get a demon's horn, but that's all right. I got some warlord stuff. I think I have an idea of where I am. No, I definitely don't. Okay, I wonder if I can get to the other side of this and walk around out on it. Does that not go? Did I check that? I did check that. Okay, so this is a one-way thing. That takes me over to that. Okay. And this is just a shortcut back through, so this is nothing special on this path. This way, however, we might have some good news. Genius. So there is a shrine basically right under there. And there's a yokai underneath us now. There's a shrine right there. We're being careful and patient with this. And so far, so good. It's paid off quite well. Send in a minute. That's where the shrine is, so be careful not to mess this up. High stakes. Because our shrine is literally right there. Made it. Okay, how many Kodama do we have? Because we've been doing amazingly with it. 6. We have 6 of the 9. That's without me really having to look very hard either. That's good. That's a really good thing. I do want to do more spirit. I shouldn't have done dexterity last time. That was my own fault. I forgot. Dead. So we can go that way to get to it, or we can open above and drop down, which we have to go up and above to drop down. So I guess that answers how we're gonna handle this. That was, oh hey, a chest. A little bit more brave doing it that time. I'm just gonna cheese him. I'm not gonna lie, it's too small of a space and it scares me. And poison lasts a really long time, so no concern whatsoever. So we have another beacon. That's good. So two beacons. They were actually useful for something, but maybe they are affecting the health of the enemies in the area, possibly? I mean, that's my best guess. Now, where do we go next? That's my only question. Because, let's take a look around. That's where the funky lion squid thing is, that statue. That's where I think the boss is, right over there. Where would we go? Is it boss time? Could very well be, but I don't feel like it is just yet. Huh. You would think there'd be an easier way to get back. Yeah, that's where we lit it, so we can drop down. Yeah, you think there'd be an easier way to get back. Like, once you get there, you can open a shortcut to go back. Doesn't seem to be the case. I'm gonna give it a quick once over here, but it doesn't look like we've opened up any easy backtracking method. And we're gonna just rest up real quick, get all the stuff we used. Yokai don't respond, so it's not an issue to Yeah, so about me saying that there had to be an easy way to get back. Just ignore me. That was a huge waste. So, my only question now, there was one area I saw earlier, but I did not make it over to. And it's over there. How do I get over there? Ceiling? Roof? Because that looks like it's another one of those fires that I have to light. Like, it definitely is. And there's a Kodama, so we need to get over there. That is determined. We need to do it. The question is, how the hell do we do it? Don't mind me. When we dropped off to get in here, if we drop off the other side, it should take us there. That's how we do it. If I can remember the exact path I ran. Then we should be alright. That's what I thought. Okay, that's where that is. I need to get over to that. Which I can do if I go around this side. No, I can't. Okay, game. You got me. I need to be farther over. How do I get there? Oh. Down there and a Kodama there. So it's clearly a place of high priority for us. How is it done?
that spot with the curved roof. I think I get it. And then we run up over here. And then we climb up. And we are up to where the curved roof was. Tell. Curved roof takes me here. That's why I don't have a way to take the curved roof over. This one's throwing me for a loop, guys. I'm not gonna lie. This one's got me good. And I'm probably just missing something extremely obvious, too. That's the part that's getting me. I'm gonna go over that way and make sure there's not a ladder I can just climb up, because that would be something I would totally end up messing up on. Straight that way, that's the thing. I'm missing something, and I know that it's obvious, but I don't know where it is. Are you shooting at me or are you ignoring me? You're ignoring me, good. If I could get to that. Because that ends right there. Racking my brain trying to figure out where the hell this path is, and it's just not clicking. I'm gonna try and get a top view again. See what I can see. Drops me down to that. That's all well and good, but I need to get over to that. Which I can get to if I can get to roof on that side, but how the hell do I do it? Unless there's a path. There wouldn't be a path along the back. That wouldn't make sense. Super sneaky, stealthy like. How do I get there? I don't get it. I just don't get this one, guys. I really don't. Oh, you jerk. Get out of here. Okay. So. No way to go up over here. Does not break. There's one over there too. How the hell? It looks like it's literally just on the other side of this. I can get up on this, that would help. And it's possible to get up there. So if that's there, that leads all the way down. And that is the curved one. So I jumped off on the wrong side. I'm an idiot. That's all that it is. I'm just an idiot. I jumped off on the wrong side. Okay, well, I officially know exactly where I'm going, and we will go there at the start of the next episode. I'm sorry that I am a complete dumbass, but I hope you'll consider forgiving me. Either way, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.